Hi everyone, I'm Don Smith. A fire truck that served for more than 30 years will be replaced by a new pumper in Seaside Park for $620,000. City Council approved the funding. Evesham Township held its Shop with a Cop event courtesy of generous donations and a local Walmart. Santa Claus also made a surprise appearance with the kids, and the mayor of Marlboro and county residents welcomed Ukrainian nationals to a My First Christmas in the U.S. Ukrainian refugee celebration.